Veterans Administration hospital that is run by the private sector be better run than by the public sector? In my view, yes. But does the funding for something like that have to come from the public sector and not from the injured veteran's pocket? Sure, yes.